I'm StormTrack 8 meteorologist Marcus Bailey. Thanks for checking in this weather webcast here overnight, heading into a Wednesday. Quiet start again for your Wednesday morning and mild. You'll wake up to numbers into the upper 60s, but changes start to arrive by late morning, and that will continue heading into the afternoon hours. Numbers into the mid-70s only. Still above average, but drop compared to where we've been the past couple of days thanks to some rain moving in. Here's Futurecast. We'll stop it at noon. There is a pretty wet look with scattered showers and storms across the area. And that trend continues through dinner time and probably after that. And we're not completely done with rain until after midnight tomorrow night. Much cooler numbers then on the way as we start rolling into your Thursday. We'll start off in the low 50s. We'll only end around 60 degrees. And that will be one of the warmer days for a while. We're only into the highs in the 50s Friday, Saturday, and beyond. May have some patchy frost to deal with Saturday morning. I've got a low of 37 here in Indy. But we could be a little bit chillier in some of the outlying areas Saturday morning. Scattered rain, chilly rain Sunday and Monday. Highs in the mid-50s. And mid-50s will hang around for the middle of next week. You can get that forecast for free anytime with our StormTrack A weather app, along with interactive radar and weather alerts based on your location. That is a free download. Just go to your phone's app store and search for Wish TV Weather. Stephanie Mead has you covered for Daybreak starting at 4 a.m. And, of course, updates 24 hours a day on our website, wishtv.com. Have a great overnight. We'll talk to you again on Wednesday.